positive body language, guys. I'm happy. I'm happy to be doing this. Hey everyone, this is Victor from Helcim, and today I'm gonna show you how to unbox, set up, and take a payment with your new Helcim Smart Terminal. Now, if you don't already know, the Helcim Smart Terminal is an all-in-one solution for taking in-person payments for your business. Now, by following along with me today, hopefully you can see just how easy it is to set up your Smart Terminal and start making sales right away. All right, so you have your new Smart Terminal. Let's unbox it together. So first, let's start by lifting this lid off. It does come off a little bit slowly, so you just gotta be a bit patient with it. But once it's off, you'll see that you're greeted by this beautiful welcome card. Everything in the box is actually layered and is underneath this. So in order to lift it all up, use this tab here and just gently pull. Okay, now let's take this out and look at it. Oh, that's so nice. Now, if you flip this over, you can actually see a QR code. Now, if you scan this QR code, you can go to a welcome guide and it'll actually tell you how to set up your Smart Terminal. So that's a really handy guide to follow along as well. Let's put this here for now. Next, we have some stickers. Now, what are these for? These are actually for posting at your storefront. They're for letting your customers know what types of payment methods you can accept with the Smart Terminal. So yeah, just peel and stick. I'll put these here for now. And then we have the terminal itself. This is the part I'm most excited for. Oh, look at that thing. Really sleek. Now, under the terminal, there's actually some more stuff. So let's put this down. And there's a few more boxes here. If you pull on this, you can take them out. Now, actually on the boxes, there's these little cute labels that tell you what's in them. So you can probably guess already, but basically what we have is a roll of printer paper for receipts. This is an extra roll. There's actually already one inside the terminal as well. We have a charging cord for the terminal. That's for making sure that it has power. And then this is actually an extra USB-C cord. So you can also use that to charge. It's just nice to have an extra one. So let's actually open these boxes up to see what they look like. So here we have the receipt paper. So actually this is a 2.25 by 50 foot roll of receipt paper. If you need to order more of these, those are the dimensions. You can also find those dimensions on our website in case you forget. Now let's take a look at this. So we have the wall adapter. And then, as I said, it's a USB-C charging cord. I'm gonna put these in here just temporarily. And then finally, we have an extra USB-C cord. So as expected, it's just another cord. Now, if you'll notice, I've powered the terminal on. How I did that was on the side of the terminal, there is a little button here. It's a power button. Just hold that and it'll turn the terminal on. Now, you're probably gonna wanna charge your terminal. So to do that, let's open up this USB-C cord. What's important here is the charging port is on the other side of the terminal. So just plug that in. And then we're gonna take this wall adapter, plug it into the brick, and then into the wall. And that's how you charge it. Next, we're gonna look at the back of the terminal because that's where the paper tray is. So let's flip this over. If you can see this rectangle here, that's actually a latch. So to open this, take your fingers, and just pull a little bit hard on that latch. It's gonna feel a little bit unnatural at first, but it's gonna open right up. Now, once your receipt paper is done, just throw that roll in there and then close it back up. And just push on it and it snaps close. Okay, now I'm just gonna put all this stuff to the side and then I'll show you how to set up the terminal. Okay, so when you're ready to set this terminal up, you'll see a get started prompt right at the bottom of the screen. So you'll just need to press that. So next, it'll ask you to connect to a Wi-Fi network. So let's press connect to Wi-Fi. We'll turn on the Wi-Fi toggle here. Let's select a network and then enter the password. We can fast forward through this. You don't need to see this. So once the Wi-Fi is connected, you should see a symbol in the top right corner indicating that it is. Now we can move on to selecting your time zone. So this depends on where your business is located. For us, we're in Mountain Standard Time, so we're gonna select that. Now at this point, the terminal will install the Helcim app, which is where all the magic happens. So just give it a few minutes to load. And just like that, we're on the welcome screen. So at this point, you can hit continue, and then you'll be able to log into your Helcim account. You can do this by entering your email and password you used to sign up for your Helcim account. Now, if this is your first time logging into the device, it'll prompt you to create a PIN that you can use to make future logins faster. Okay, now your account's set up, let's actually take a payment with the Smart Terminal. So to do that, you have a few options. So here we're on the POS window. At the top, you'll see a numpad option. That's where you can enter a custom amount. So for example, if we want to add a $20 transaction, we can do that. Hit the plus button and that'll add it to the cart. On the other hand, if you want to use items, you can hit the items option. Now this is where you can see your pre-saved products on your Helcim account. If you just hit the plus button here, it'll take you to a separate page for that product, and then you just hit add. And that'll also add it to your cart. So there's two options here, either numpad or items. Now, once we're ready to check out, let's hit review to enter the cart. There's a few more options you can adjust here. So you can add a discount if you'd like. You can see how much tax is being charged here, or you can link a customer to the purchase. But it looks like we're just about ready, so let's hit charge. This will take us to the payment screen where we can then accept the card from our customer. So when it comes time to actually take the payment with the card, you can either tap or use the chip reader. If we're tapping, we're gonna wanna tap near the top of the terminal, ideally as close to this sensor as possible. So let's tap it. Just like that, we're good to go. Now to use the chip reader, just have the customer insert their chip into the bottom. We're gonna wait for the prompt to enter their PIN and then have them enter the PIN, press enter. And just like that, we have another successful transaction. Now, after all this is done, you're gonna have an option to either print, text, or email a receipt to your customer. Today, we're gonna hit print and we have our receipt. So we're all good to go. And that's it. Just like that, we've unboxed the Smart Terminal, set it up, and taken our first payment with it. Now, if you want to learn more about Helcim or how to use the Smart Terminal in greater detail, you can either check out this welcome guide, which you can get through scanning this QR code on the welcome card, or you can head to learn.helcim.com and browse our articles on anything related to Helcim. My name is Victor. It was my absolute pleasure to walk through this experience with you today. I hope you have a great one, and I'll see you next time.